Hey guys, I'm so sorry about the bad quality. It's nighttime, so we're just gonna roll with this video quality. I just couldn't wait until tomorrow to start my vlog today. It's Sunday night right now, and I just had like an unexplainably amazing, great day, and I am just like so grateful for it. I'm just like so content with life right now, and I'm like genuinely just like so happy, and just thought I would share that with you guys. This morning I went and did a 2-hour upper body, just like pumpy lift, nothing too strenuous, but I just kept lifting because I loved how my muscles were looking. Like, I'm like getting arm definition, which is so exciting. And then I did 30 minutes on the stairs and then 10 minutes on the bike. And then I was like, I am literally so hungry. I've been at the gym for 3 hours. So then I went home and I ate a little bit of food, waited like an hour and a half. And then I was like, okay, I could either one, start my homework, or two, go back to the gym. And then and obviously, you know, I chose two. I went back to the gym. I did a 65-minute incline walk and then a 15-minute little bikey session. my voice. While I was doing my incline walk and my bike, I read this book. This has taken me, I think, 3 cardio sessions to finish. It's like 150 pages, so I've read like 50 pages each session. But it's called Living by the Highest Life, and it's really good. It has to do with Christ and like how like your spirit comes first, and then the soul, and then the body, and it was interesting, and it keeps cardio feeling a lot shorter than what it is. And I don't know, and like I finished my book, and as I was reading, I was listening to my worship music, but then like I finished it and then I'm listening to my worship music and I'm just like, I have this big smile on my face while I'm doing my cardio. People are like, what is wrong with this girl? And like, I even as I was just like walking out of the gym, I was just like smiling, just like happy. So yeah, hopefully we're looking good. And like, guys, I don't know what is up with me right now, but hopefully since we're 12 weeks out, we start looking a little leaner. I am getting a tad bit terrified, so that's why I'm also doing all these extra random cardio sessions. And I mean, I don't do like really high intensity, I just walk a lot. But I'm like, oh my goodness, I gotta start getting leaner, man. But okay, bye. Good morning, guys. It is Monday. Just went to my 8:30 class, and now I have a little gap in between classes. So we are at the gym to do some cardio. It is rest day, so I'm gonna get this session in, go to class, and then get another session in, and then go to class. It's just like, it's rainy out and I'm freaking cold and I don't want to do anything, but we're doing the dang thing. I'm already hungry, but since my calories are getting lowered, I am kind of doing a little bit of intermittent fasting just so I can stay fuller throughout the day. So I eat like 11:30 to like 8-ish pretty much. But I really wanted some oatmeal before cardio, but we're gonna do some fasted cardio. I took some CLA and L-carnitine, so hopefully that burns the fat a little bit more efficiently. I woke up to 149.7. like, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, I was so active this weekend and I was like, oh my goodness, like, it's Monday, we're gonna weigh in, new low weigh in, but gained what, 0.4 pounds. So not letting the scale get to my head though, because the physique is definitely looking better. So hopefully the pounds come off a little bit more throughout the week. I don't know, but gonna go do some cardio, low intensity. Gonna read a new book. I'll let you guys know how it is. And yeah, hello folks, happy Tuesday, happy whack old hair day. What in the nuts. So weighed myself this morning, new low weigh in of 148.5. so literally yesterday I was 149.7, so I lost 1.2 pounds. So, I don't know. My water fluctuations and whatnot are just so whack. So, that's why I don't care too much about the scale. Because, like, I never know when my weight's going to drop off. It has a mind of its own. I'm going to put in my 24 weeks ago to 12 weeks ago to today transformation. I was 169 pounds, 159 pounds, and then 149 pounds, 148.5. So yeah, I mean, even that 12 week transformation, was pretty crazy. So I'm 12 weeks out now. So I'm really hoping that I get lean. Like, I was not having it with posing this morning. I'm like, dude, my stomach is still so fat. My arms are still so fat. Like, I feel like I'm just losing weight in my legs. Like, I'm keeping the muscle in them, but, like, my legs are just getting defined. But then, like, my upper body is just kind of like, what up? So, whatever. I'm going to go hit glutes and hams super hard because my glutes and hams are literally, like, my most lagging part on my body. Didn't really train them in the off season. Didn't really believe in them. But I do need to train them for a well-balanced physique. So we're gonna go get her done. And yeah. Hey guys. Here we have created another pimple. It was like super tiny, and then I picked at it, and now it's giant. Typical me. I closed my eyes for like 1 minute before like class, and then I opened my eyes and realized that I missed class. Oh shoot. I think I'm allowed to miss like 8 classes though, and I've only missed 2 now, so. But like, I meant to go. I just kind of fell asleep. I guess my body needed it. And I woke up craving carbs. So I made myself a bowl of oats, and now I'm like 18 grams over on carbs. So, and I'm like 90 calories over on cows. Sorry, I messed up. I did mess up, but not gonna be too hard on myself for it. It was leg day, so we could spare a little more carbs, I guess. And since I did eat my oats, I am gonna go do some high intensity cardio. This whole month of October, I've been doing low intensity just because I haven't, like, I have to, like, be in the right mindset to do high intensity, like sprints and stuff, because it's so hard for me. But, I think that's also why I'm kind of plateauing a little bit, especially with the scale. I mean, I am looking better, just not as quickly as I need to be. This is a 5-week transformation. I'm about 4 pounds lighter in those 5 weeks, which is not great. And I feel like I don't really look that different. If anything, like, just like my legs are slimming down, so kind of upset about that. But I mean, it's my fault, I guess. So I was making major progress when I was doing like my sprints and stuff. Low intensity just isn't really doing the best for me, so I definitely just need to find the motivation to get that high intensity, and I'm gonna start jump roping and sprinting again. So it's 4:30. My class started at 4. I'm so upset about that. But gonna go do a cardio session instead of class, I guess, and just get to bed by like 9. I'm so sleepy anymore. Guys, this is how I know I'm making progress, even though the scale is not moving very much. My clothes are like starting to fall off of me now. Like,
like, that's crazy. This is what the shorts looked like in, I think, January. Like, what? I don't even remember being, like, that chunky. But I was. So, this is kind of cool. But you know what I mean? I still have so much stomach fat.
Hey guys, happy Wednesday morning. So literally yesterday I was in the gym for 6 hours. I was in the gym 9:30 to 12:30 and 5 to 8, and I was literally awake like 8 a.m to 9 p.m so like I was essentially at the gym yesterday for half of my day. I think I have undiagnosed issues. I don't know. I think that sounds like a red flag to me, but you know, it was a good time. Right now I am going to do some fasted cardio, even though I'm so freaking hungry, bro. But I am trying to make that food period a little shorter just so I'm not hungry like throughout the day. So gonna go do this, then eat a little bit, go to my class, and then do some more cardio because it is rest day. Regarding the high intensity though, I don't know if I can do very much high intensity today because my glutes are so sore from yesterday. I did dumbbell sumo squats with the 95 for 4 sets of 15, and whoo, I'm feeling it. So, I don't know. We might just do some low intensity today, which could be good for me because I have been killing it the past few days. So, I don't know. We're going to go read again. I think I'm like 90 pages in on this book. So, we'll see where that puts us at. And, yeah. See you guys see you guys. Good morning, happy Thursday. Guys, I started my period this morning, but I weighed in at 147.0 pounds. So, what, Monday I was 149.7 and now I'm 147? What in the world? So, weight is crazy these days. But since I did start my period, I'm not going to weigh myself anymore for like a week, so that's the last check-in for a hot sec. Anyway, I just got done with my food lab, and dude, we were making like freaking homemade bread, and I was like making cinnamon rolls, and it smelled so good, but I couldn't taste it. I couldn't even like lick the spoon, and I was just like, oh my gosh. But it's okay because I get peanut butter chocolate oats right about now, and then I get to go crush a lift, chest tries, and delts. Oh my goodness, I love training my delts because when I train my delts get bigger, obviously, lol. What is this? Okay, goodbye. Hey guys, just crushed my workout. You know, look good, feel good, and I wore this stringer, and like my traps were like just popping out, and so were my delts, and I'm becoming like the girl that I look up to in the gym, you know, like you always have like those inspirations where you're like, oh my gosh, I wish I could be like that. Like, that's my goal. And I'm my own goals now. Like, I'm like the person I look up to. Like, I love how I look in the gym. I don't know how to explain that, but I know none of the other girls look up to me in the gym because I'm like terrifying and big. And I think some of the guys look up to me. Like, my favorite thing to do is when a guy will like put back like the 40 pound dumbbells for like shoulder press, I'll pick them up and I'll start shoulder pressing them, and it's so mean. I know, it's terrible of me to do, but I just like hurting their egos a little bit, And I think I really do terrify people in the gym. Like today I was even like scaring myself. I'm like, I need to like chill. Even though I wasn't doing anything and I don't like look at anybody, but I'm you know, I'm just in my zone and yeah. I'm gonna go now. Hey guys, this is me expressing my gratitude once again. I feel like that's all I do anymore in my vlogs. I binged my channel the other day because like a lot people have like been like DMing me and saying like, I watch your vlogs, like, oh my gosh, like love keeping up with you every week. Like I didn't actually think people watched these videos, but I guess I have some people watching. So I have to like go and rewatch them because I'm like, what are these people seeing of me? And it's just cool to like watch me progress through the past 6 months. And I was in some pretty bad slumps throughout the last few months, and I haven't been in a terribly bad slump in like 2 or 3 weeks. And I've just been having really, really good days these days. And I'm just really happy about it. And I wake up every morning and I'm like setting myself up for success. Let's go crush this day. Let's get her done. Let's do it. Instead of just the pessimistic, like, oh, I'm waking up today, I have another day of prep, oh, blah, 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 boo me. No, I'm just so, I don't know. I've been really close with God lately too. Like super, super close. So I think what's been helping me, I am almost done with this book. I just started it, but I just read it throughout all my incline walks. And so I've read like 2 books. I read like a book a week, more than. But anyway, I love deepening my relationship with Christ, furthering it, making it deeper. This is prep brain, bro. I don't know how to talk anymore. Caitlin pointed out the other day that I said something stupid in my vlog. It was improper grammar, and Caitlin was like, you do not use improper grammar. And I was like, I know, but my brain doesn't function on this low of carbs. Anyway, I'm just thanking God for all of this, man. Like, God first, babies. I'm gonna go inside, and I haven't even been hungry today. I've just been drinking all these liquids, not even hungry. I still have 565 calories to eat, and it is red lentil pasta with real cheese and tuna and egg whites because protein. But happy Thursday. Hey guys, happy freaking Friday. I've had good days all week. This is crazy to me because like I haven't felt this good during prep since I was on like 1900 calories, and I guess I will tell you guys that I am on 1500 calories right now. If you're not a bodybuilder, I do not recommend that caloric intake because it's pretty low, especially my 130 grams of carbs on my lifting days and then my 100 grams of carbs on my resting days. It's not a great, like, it's not a lifestyle thing. Any hooter, but my calories are so low, but I'm so low. I think it's because I don't care that my calories are low because my results are just coming along so kind of quickly in the past few weeks. I'll put in my lat spread from like a little hot few minutes ago, and I look like a figure competitor. I look like a freaking bodybuilder. And I was just in the gym today. The lighting was hitting so well. I did not wear this sports bra like bare because it's booby, you know, boys. But I wore like my C-bum hoodie and I wore it like around my neck, but I had my arms out. So it was kind of like a scarf type of dealio on there. And like my delts and my lats were just popping. So were my traps. I don't look good right now, but I promise you, I looked terrifying in the gym today. And I need to chill out. Like, I need to like stop going to this college gym where people are like newbie lifters, and I need to like switch to like a bodybuilding gym, because like I think people get scared when I like grunt in my sets and like push myself till failure, until I'm like literally just crawling and crying on the ground and having my temper tantrums when I can't get that last rep. Like, I would love to just people watch myself in the gym. I think it would be a funny time. But anyway, it's 2:30. I have 15,000 steps. I did cardio this morning because I slept like 10 hours. So I woke up and I was like, I'm just gonna go do cardio, I guess. And then I just did a lift for like ever to Back and Buys and added delts. I've been seeing a lot of delt progress. I accredit it to, I do lateral raises like basically every upper body day. I'm trying to calm. I do lateral raises very many times a week. So yeah. I'm gonna go in and restore my glycogen stores because they're depleted right now. And I'm gonna make some protein ice cream. And then it's 2:30. I have nothing else to do tonight or this weekend. I have nothing. So I think I'm gonna go back to the gym and do cardio. And that's a terrible idea, honestly. I need rest. But I feel good. So I'm just gonna... I do a low intensity though, guys, so I'm not like killing my muscles. Okay, happy Friday, bye. I'm gonna show you guys my highlight meal of this whole week. I've had this every day. This is the protein ice cream that I've been making, and it's like soft serve ice cream, and there's a ton of it. And it's 300 calories, and what I use is 60 milliliters of coconut milk, a scoop of this Ghost coconut ice cream, and 16 grams of PB Fit, and then a frozen banana. And then I put like a dash of xanthan gum in it to give it like the ice creamy texture, and I do a little bit of water, and then you gotta get the perfect amount of ice. Like, I don't know how much ice I put in there, but I just eyeball it, and literally so satisfying, curbs all my cravings. This is a super long vlog, so I think I'm gonna conclude it now. It is Saturday. I just hit a quad day. It was a crazy quad day, like probably one of my best quad days during this whole prep, and really, really, really pushed myself till failure. I was like grunting in my sets like really badly. Like, I was like kind of embarrassed a little bit, but like I actually don't care because I'm the hardest worker in the gym. So, you know, when you go till failure, like you can tell like people go until failure, and I was just like making all these faces. I did put mascara on today. There's like some, I'm surprised it's not like all down my face, but it was a crazy workout, and it was a good week, and I will see you guys next week.